We brought it back, but we gotta switch up the gender, dog.
Hey guys, I'm Franny.
Hey guys, I'm Chelsea.
Hi, I'm Neza.
What's up, I'm Kristen.
Hey, I'm Gabby.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
I'm Tara.
I'm Mariah.
All right, you wanna get out? Oh my God, Gabby.
Dude, no,
second. Hold on one second.
Gabby. Wait, lift your feet up! Oh my God, oh my God,
the
oh my
boy,
God.
This is
Gabby,
a boy
you okay?
This is a boy shot.
Get water, get water,
lift
get water.
Lift your feet up, lift your feet up.
Gabby, all right?
Get water, get here,
lift
give her more
feet
water.
Up. Wait, Gabby, Gabby,
give
wait,
her more
wait,
water.
Wait, wait, wait,
give her some air, give her some air.
Don't smother her.
Water.
Oh my God.
Gabby, all right? Give her water, give her water, give her water, give her water.
Oh my God, I know it too. You're welcome, Jim. Enjoy the air.
Thanks, bitch.
Is that fake?
What the f was that? What are you doing?
I was fanning her!
Put the fan down!
I was fanning! Me and Corey were ripping that up. Put those back harder!
My eyes are fing watering.
Yo, I got shit to do. Like, I got girls who I know will shit themselves for 3 days before they come out of this box.
Dude, so, I'm like now.
Right here. This is probably the beginning of part two.
But let me get on my good side.
As you saw in part one, that was fing nuts. I was very scared.
Skip to a part and you hear Gabby, should I pass out? Just like freak him out.
Should I pretend to pass out?
Should I
open the door?
Dude.
You're saying be cute.
Oh my God.
So Gabby's the first one out. Congrats.
Thank you.
I think. I fucking bled to get her out.
So listen, I'm bleeding too. I bled to give them air.
Dude, we're all bleeding here. That legit scared the I was shaking at one point and I was stripping the things, which is bad. You're not supposed to strip the screws to try to get you out. Dude,
that I was low-key flattered and touched that you guys acted so quickly and cared so much. I heard those drills going and I was like, oh, they get
it. Dude, they're ripping the tape off. We're trying to give you water. I was like, f this challenge, dude. Oh my God,
That was a solid fall. Here's the thing.
That was a real fall.
I was in there with those girls, and they are not going anywhere. Like, I was listening to Neza, and I'm like, okay, Neza got goals, baby. Like, she's not going anywhere. Basca's not going anywhere. Kristen's hanging strong. And we all, if we wanted, we would have all sat there for 3 days straight. I know that for a fact. So I was like, all right.
No food, no water.
I can do this for 3 days, or I can get out here right now, and I can get out regular, or I can get these girls a bunch of air.
That was true.
Look at this. From the sweater I had to wear. Well, thank you for giving a f- about my life.
Of course.
I'm very excited to see who wins. Who's your money on?
Chelsea.
I'm feeling it for Chelsea, but also she is hurting in there.
Really?
She's hurting. But Neza, that girl is hanging up strong. Franny's hanging
really?
In.
She has
Basca really wants that 10 grand.
Yeah, she's like in a sweat room right now, just chilling.
I promise you, nothing's gonna break them.
I'm telling you, yeah, the girls are.
Especially because you have to leave tomorrow. They would sit in there, I'm not kidding you, for 3 f***ing days.
What if they stay and you guys gotta go and you can't f***ing finish the video?
As you can see now, guys, very steamy. This is what the guys' box looked like the first 5 minutes we put them in there. So let's get a replay on that, Andy.
Unsubscribe to Keenan JC.
They torture their friends.
For 10 grand, okay, buddy. So now they're really feeling it. Is it getting steamy? The lens? Yeah.
Hi. I miss you. I've been paying attention. I have Stockholm syndrome. I just want to be back inside so bad.
Dude, this is getting boring for me.
I promise.
That's what I'm saying. I feel like you guys are going to give up before they give up.
For real.
Oh, Neza wants her bathroom pass.
No!
She's using it.
I have to.
She waved it.
No!
She just takes a crap in there and uses the bathroom pass to wipe. She's like, I'm saving this one. I gotcha.
Do you think you can outlast everybody in here? So,
he's like, no.
If you're not going to win anyways, you might as well get out now, because otherwise you're just going to stand in here for another 2 hours.
Gabby, let her be. Let her win.
Listen.
Did you just touch her?
That's assault, brother.
I'm just saying, Basca is really going strong.
Dude, yeah, she's
meditating. She's enjoying the heat.
You good?
As a girl?
I think Annie dubbed that in as she's good.
Franny!
Franny says she has swamp ass. How you doing, bebe? Oh, the only thumbs up. I love it.
That one hasn't even been opened yet.
That's pretty intense.
That's what I'm saying.
And you guys are pussies. The guys that were in there.
Yeah, you were smart. You
split it 7 ways. You're so smart.
Yeah, 7 ways and I was in there for 4 hours and went.
It's in the box for 8 more hours.
That. And win 10K? All right, we'll let Corey think he's smart. Let's go, we're doing another one.
We'll let Corey think he's smart. All right.
Corey, you shouldn't have gone in.
He's still talking, the camera's over here. Sorry, sir. He's still talking, over there. All right, we're starting our next challenge, guys. You know the game, name of the name of the game.
This video is going, hey. This video is going so, this, no, this
that's
is what,
the funniest part
this,
of the video.
This is, wait, this is what it looks like in the box of girls.
Hey, I'm Franny, I'm swamp ass.
All right, here we go, let's get it. All righty.
Seven girls left, seven numbers, you know the deal. Sam and Colby, you had to do this. Hot sauce shots. Where should we go? Let's go with this one. This is a good number.
Ooh, whoa.
That's a circle.
Wait, can we look at the expiration date?
That's expired.
No, we can't do that.
No.
Man, fuck
y'all.
No.
Yeah, that's a lot.
No. It's like a fifth.
Okay, I'll split some.
That's
like
a fifth.
Like,
you did not do that. Fifth.
All right.
But no, this one needs some for sure.
Yeah, they're making the rolls in there.
Guys, I know, I can't fight them either.
Can I taste?
No, that's
can I taste that?
That's a lot.
Really?
No. You take it.
It just tastes like Worcestershire sauce.
Yeah.
What was that sauce?
Worcestershire sauce? You don't remember?
Worcestershire.
Go. Give your girl
10. 8. Big safe. Wait. You have to pick another number. It's only 7 numbers, 7 girls.
Oh yeah, it's, yeah.
3.
Oh my God, they're going delirious.
They're good.
4. 1.
You're good.
5.
No.
You're good.
2.
Tara, let's get it, girl!
No!
Woohoo!
Oh, Tara!
No. I'm out. I don't think I can do it.
I think you could. She said it tastes like Worcestershire.
It tastes like Worcestershire.
Worcestershire.
That's one shot for Tabit. And Hamburger.
Cheers! Oh, damn. Oh, yeah.
Well, I feel like I'm drinking.
Oh, Neza. Dude, damn. She's like licking the chocolate.
Freddy, move!
Hey.
That looks horrible.
Welcome.
That literally looks horrible.
Why?
How about a hello, Em?
That looks like hell in there.
Oh, it's 3:29.
Whoa!
4 hours?
That means we've been watching them for 4 hours.
What am I doing with my life? I should have f***ing competed.
Dude, it's like weirdly fun to watch.
Kristen wants to take a bathroom pass, everybody. It's our first bathroom. It's our first restroom break.
Kristen.
Yeah?
This is for 3 minutes.
Okay.
We're letting Kristen out and going to the bathroom. That's our bathroom. Let's do this thing.
Bathroom pass?
All right. Check if it's legit.
Is it legit? We'll start.
Holy crap.
Yeah, it's a 337.
Oh my God.
Kristen, woohoo!
Link!
Go in there.
Reunited.
Boy, Link.
Okay, you have 1 minute left.
That's an animal lover for y'all. Using her restroom break just to pet her dog. Wow.
Yeah.
Alrighty, guys. Kristen's time is up. Hope she enjoyed it.
I would take it like
how do you feel? You want to go back in there?
Oh my God.
If you're going back.
What's the verdict?
You didn't eat. You guys want me to come back in? You want me back in there?
You want Kristen back in there?
Should I?
You want to win?
The silence.
I don't know.
Silence might
I'm
be speaking.
Hungry.
You want money?
I want food. No, I'll stay out.
Whoa! Kristen's out! Kristen's out!
Can I give them my goods?
No, but we can give you a round of applause.
Wow!
Can I give them my goods? Kristen, no! That's against the rules.
I'm really glad I got this for 4 hours?
For nothing, yeah.
Feel my back.
No, I felt your shoulder. That was good enough.
Yeah.
Alrighty, guys, we're sitting down with our 7th placer.
Oh God, that sounds horrible. Awful. I'm very claustrophobic and I stayed in there for a long time. When I first got in there though,
you're good. There's just a dog fight going on right there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
When I first got in, I think it was maybe 4 minutes in, I started getting tunnel vision, like how I get when I'm
really?
And I was like, guys, I don't know if I could do it. They're like, you got it. I feel like we're just all in a spot where like, we were all saying like, we want everybody to win. Like, I feel like when with the guys, it got like mean and they, with us, we're like, do you need anything? They were like airing me off, like helping.
So nice.
But
it's good.
It's good. That was fun.
Dude.
At least your dog's having a good time.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Thank you for coming.
Of course.
You did good.
Sure
good, job. Good job. Good job.
It's like
I'm
sticky.
Right,
huh? These ladies have survived in the box for 5 hours now.
We don't know that.
We do, because the time.
Prove it.
So you know the deal. We have 6 numbers, 6 girls. I'm going to circle one number.
Wait, you've already circled like 20. Can I circle one?
You circled the last one.
No, I did not.
Andy, let's get a replay. This is a good number.
All right. Circle number 4, everybody.
Is that G?
Who wants to
Dude,
guess
give
first?
Give him some of that. That's a challenge.
Who wants
Eat
to
that.
Guess first? Franny, what is it?
4. No way.
No.
No.
Whoa. Dude.
Franny, let's go. Everyone give a round of applause. Here you go. Ew.
Can I grab it?
Ew.
Yeah.
If they're really competitive, you double sweater Mariah.
That's pretty f***ed up.
Well, yeah, but
they did that.
You're just making you longer.
Oh, she did the hot sauce.
Oh, she's toasty. Fran's gonna get out next.
Oh, Fran's
gonna
out.
Get out next.
Franny's
she
out.
Does not look.
Oh my god.
She does not look good.
No, Fran.
All right, everybody. We're still in our 5th hour. They're now taking off their shoes. Some of them are complaining that their ankles are hurting. So I'm feeling like someone's about to give up.
God,
look who showed up!
Holes on them!
Look who it is.
Oh my god, there's so many in there.
You guys popping in again?
Yeah.
You guys going in?
Nah, there's no f***ing way.
We came to support our favorite,
yes,
Tara.
We have to help Tara.
They haven't
Tara!
Passed. They haven't passed what you guys did.
Dude, they've been in
well, that's a different response than you're thinking, huh?
We came to support you, Tara!
Wait,
he's meditating.
No, what's up, dude?
Like is he alive?
Vienna sausage.
Is he alive?
Damn. Yeah. Do a little sniff through the crack. I don't know if I want to sniff through the crack.
Open it.
Oh, Chelsea.
You alright, baby?
Let's see.
Give her water. Give her water. It's okay.
It's okay.
Get more water.
Get her ice.
Wait, you guys can stay awake all night?
Oh. 9 p.m. Still counting.